Meanwhile, in Class 3A, Harlan will be seeking its 14th state championship against Mount Vernon. This will be the first meeting between the two teams, and while Mount Vernon hasn't won a state title in over 20 years, they've been really good this season and are coming in undefeated. But the Cyclones are no stranger to the big stage, having been there 23 times in program history.